Welcome to my AID tutorial 8. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to change the toast gravity. Toast gravity will determine where to share your toast message. Like when we created the Android, you have clicked the text button. This toast can be shown in different way. Let's change the one of it. First go to AID, open the app, just open Java and change something like we change in click 3. Click 3 means text plus image button. Add toast space. Click 3 equals to toast short and change it semicolon. Then add click 3 dot set gravity. Then type gravity dot bottom. I'll show it on bottom comma 0, 0. Close the bracket. Semicolon again, click 3 dot show. Semicolon. Now check it, install it. Okay, now this will show in the bottom. You have click text plus image button. It will show in the bottom surface, but when we click to the other, it will show up in here. You can change it to the top or center. Let's change it to the center. Change the bottom to see center, then build it and install it. Click on open. Now it will show on the center of the app. Let's change it to the top. Change the center to the top. TOP top. Install it. And run it. When I click this button, it will show in the top. You can also show the toast message in the full screen. Full screen means without any gap horizontally. To add this, just go to the click 3, set gravity, then add this and click on gravity dot fill horizontal. Click on it, then install it. Okay. Open. Click on the message. It will show in full horizontally. If you like, just change it the top to center or bottom. Let's make three button different. Copy toast click to equals to copy paste click to again edit paste it click one to host click one equals to now we have added just I'll make the first one top click one button click two button center and click three button bottom and view lid install it. It will show in three different way. First one top, second button center and third one in the bottom. Thanks for watching.